Hey everyone, it's Brandon from Promevo here to show you one of my favorite new Google AI tools. It's called NotebookLM. And really what it is a way of adding documents into a centralized resource that's then going to allow you to interact with those documents. And I'll show you. When you get started, here's what it looks like. You can upload your own files. You can paste in text. You can link it to a YouTube video. Or you can add in Google Slides and Google Docs, up to 50 documents. So once you add those in, it's gonna take a couple minutes, and I'm gonna pull up one that I did about gPanel. And what it produces is this sort of summary. And from here, you can generate a number of ways to interact with that content. You can produce an FAQ document, a study guide, and you can just type in questions. And you can see here, this is what it'll generate, and it's got links to the various sources where it's getting its information. So a really cool, unique way of taking something complex or a large set of documents and being able to produce a very easy, interactive way of consuming the information that's in there. So definitely worth checking out. The coolest part to me is this little feature right here, which produces a very real sounding podcast that summarizes your topic. I'm just gonna hit play on it for a minute.
Ever feel like drowning in Google Workspace admin tasks?
Oh yeah.
Today's deep dive is all about working smarter,
okay,
not harder. We're taking you behind the scenes with Promevo, a company dedicated to all things Google, to explore their powerful workspace management tool, gPanel.
What's intriguing about Promevo is their unwavering focus on Google. Yeah.
Okay.
And you get an idea there, like it sounds super real, even down to the noises that they make with their mouths when people are getting ready to talk. It goes on for 14 minutes. It's a really fascinating, very intriguing way to consume data. Super cool, free for all Google users. Go to notebooklm.google.com. And of course, go to promevo.com for all of your Google Cloud needs.